मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी विल टेक फन विद इंग्लिश बुक. ओपन पेज नंबर 56 एंड 57. विच लेटर इज दिस बेटा? एस. विच लेटर इज दिस? एस. स्पीक विद मी बेटा. पुट फिंगर ऑन द बुक. एस. दिस इज कैपिटल एस एंड दिस इज स्मॉल एस. And tell me the phonic sound of letter S. Sir, parents, please encourage your ward to listen the story of letter S carefully. Now we will start the story. The sky was very clear and the stars were shining brightly in the sky. Who is she? Sita. Sita was sitting near a sofa. Put finger on the book, beta. Packing her suitcase. She and her sister were planning to go for a picnic on a scooter. She kept a skirt, a pair of socks, sock and skates and many other things in the suitcase. Her brother, who is he? Samir, came and hanged a calendar on the wall, which had a picture of the sun. Suddenly, a big snake came from the outside. Samir got scared and ran up to the staircase. Now we recall again the words related to the capital letter S. Speak with me, beta. Put finger on the book. S, sofa. S, sun. Who is she? S, Sita. S, suitcase. S, sock. S, skirt. S, socks. S, skates. S, snake. S, scooter. S, sky. And S, stars. Who is he? S, Samir. S, staircase. Parents, please encourage your ward to point out the action words such as shining, sitting, and packing, etc. from this sound story. Thank you. After that, make a video and send to my personal number. Thank you.